perfect conditions for skiers and snowboarders over the three-day weekend, and they say it started the right way with some snow.
We had a little bit of a tough start to the January month with a little bit of rain and thaw going on all across New England, but winter is back. We're going to be making snow at full capacity, and now we're getting some natural snow, which really helped out for the long weekend.
With a few fresh inches, people came from all over the state and from across New England to ski at Attitash. For some, it was their first time on the slopes.
I'm kind of the underdog compared to them, but it was pretty good. It was a little icy on some parts for me, but otherwise it was pretty good.
Those good conditions were a dream come true, and they made for some quality family time.
I don't know why, but I did because my kids set off, so it was awesome. Yeah, we all got to enjoy it.
I don't know, just skiing and having fun, kind of relaxing.
Beyond the skiing itself, there was another bonus for these kids.
We don't have school. That's the best part.
It's awesome that I don't have to wake up in the morning and go to school.
I mean, it's great not having to go to school, and I love skiing with my friends and stuff.
But the end of the long weekend brings a harsh reality.
Yeah, sad to say. Yeah, got to go back home and make money so I can come back again.
And Attitash says they'll be happy to welcome them back. In Bartlett, Suzanne Rountree, WMUR News 9.